Jacksepticeye created his channel in 2007, February 24. One day later he lost his kidney and found out that PewDiePie actually stole it. So he went to his house and found Walter White. He asked him to not to play with his balls, but he ignored that and started playing with his balls. And so it happens he ate his computer and lost his third kidney.